Madrid, Toronto FC tonight on Goal TV. First Kick is next.
We'll take you through tonight's Adidas starting lineups. Emmanuel Gomez comes back into the centre of Toronto FC's defence alongside Adrian Serio. Jim Brennan will captain the side from left back. As for Real Madrid, well, tonight BMO Field will witness Kaká and Cristiano Ronaldo playing on the same team for the very first time. Kaká making his debut following his big money move from AC Milan. This is Amaro Guevara, the Honduran captain. Pablo Vitti is onside, and Casillas makes the first save. And away by Emmanuel Gomez to Benzema. Benzema plays it back to Raul. This is Kaká. Is he fouled? He went down in the area. It looked as if he might have been fouled for a penalty, but not given by the referee, Paul Ward.
Well, it is a friendly, and I think Paul Ward may have just given Toronto the benefit of the doubt here. There is contact made.
Karim Benzema. Benzema up against Gomez, cleared by Serio, only as far as Kaká, comes back for Raul. Raul! The experienced forward scores the opening goal at BMO Field with a touch of class. Real Madrid's pre-season started back against Shamrock Rovers in July with a 1-0 win. Benzema scored on that night. Here he is again with a ball to Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo doubles Real Madrid's advantage. The $144 million man is on target at BMO Field.
Well, you can't help but feel sorry for Stefan Frey in goal. One of the great things that Cristiano Ronaldo brings is he's very strong in the air, towering over Marvel Wynn. A little flicked header to Benzema.
Guti sends the ball in, and Emmanuel Gomez is backtracking but can't get there. Ball sent in towards the back post. Metzelda's header looking for Raul! And he gets his second of the night. The three Real Madrid goals. Karim Benzema. Benzema rolls it to Kaká. Kaká! He couldn't quite keep it down, but it wasn't far off creeping in the top corner. So Cristiano Ronaldo will be making way. And listen to the reception he gets. A standing ovation from the crowd at BMO Field. Is Negredo turns Garcia and makes his way to the byline. Benzema! Real Madrid have a fourth goal. They cut through the Toronto FC defense. Negredo. Danny Dicchio, the fans' favorite in Toronto, came off the bench to replace Pablo Vitti. Here's the youngster O'Brien White. He goes for the back post, and there's Gabe Garra! The young substitute scores for Toronto FC against Real Madrid in front of the south end of BMO Field. What a moment for Gabe Garra. Until our left to AC Milan. There's a ball played through towards Arjen Robben. Can this be number five? It is. Madrid seal their victory 5 minutes from time. Arjen Robben dancing through.
Hi, what has the experience been like for you?
Also for us, a big experience for me personally because it's my first match with Real Madrid. So I'm very happy for that. Also because I'm playing here in Toronto. I've never been here before. So today is an amazing day for me and I think for the
crowd speaks for itself, the noise, and you just mentioned obviously playing for Real Madrid. How excited are you also to be playing with other big names and going from the Italian league to the Spanish league?
Yes, I'm very happy to play with these players, you know, Raul, Ronaldo, Benzema, and a lot of big players that Real Madrid has in this moment.